Hello, my name is Randa Lopez Morgan, and I am the liaison to the College of Agriculture. Today, we'll be quickly looking at the difference between review articles and original research articles. We will be using the Nutrition Food Science Research Guide, going to More Information, and then selecting Research Articles versus Review Articles. Now, when we talk about original research, we're talking about primary sources. These papers report on methods and results of original studies performed by the authors of the paper. These can be experiments, interventions, surveys, etc., but the data was collected and analyzed, and conclusions were drawn by those authors. Research articles usually follow this format. There's an introduction, a method section, results, discussion, and a works cited or reference section. If it doesn't have a reference section, it definitely is not original research. Review articles are secondary sources. They are written using other papers as the primary information. It does not report on original research of its own. Review articles are important because usually they are easier to understand and can be used to find new research directions, find best practices, and identify gaps in the literature. We can find original research in review articles by looking at the works cited. Again, review articles can be a great place to learn more about your topic, but they are not original research. That being said, peer-reviewed journals can have all types of articles within them. Let's look at this November 2020 edition of the Journal of the Academy of Nutrition and Dietetics table of contents. There's original research, yes, but there's also review articles, research briefs, new standards, information about people, events, classifieds. There can also be book reviews, conference proceedings, and all kinds of other types of articles that are not original research. Just because something is published in a peer-reviewed journal doesn't make it original research. Now, review articles can be extremely tricky. Let's look at the two examples provided. The first article is Dietary Beliefs and Eating Patterns Influence Metabolic Health and Type 2 Diabetes, a clinic-based study in urban North India. This is from the Indian Journal of Endocrinology and Metabolism, published November-December 2013. If I scroll down to the abstract or the summary of the article, I can see the background, materials and methods, results, and conclusions. However, that's still not enough to convince me just by looking at it. Let's open this article's PDF and take a look. At the top left-hand side of the page, it says original article. I can also more clearly see the background, materials and methods, results and conclusions sections labeled. In the background, it says this study aimed to characterize the eating patterns, knowledge, beliefs, and detriments of food choice and assess associations with the metabolic health among urban Asian Indians with type 2 diabetes. It's a study. If I scroll down, there's my references. Let's look at the review article now. This article is titled State of the Evidence Regarding Behavior Change Theories and Strategies in Nutrition Counseling to Facilitate Health and Food Behavior Change. It is from the Journal of the American Dietetic Association, June 2010. It's from a peer-reviewed journal. However, it doesn't have the standard layout. I don't see a background, methods, or results, or conclusions. Let's open up the PDF and take a look. Right away, I see in the top left corner, it says review. If I read the abstract, it says the American Dietetic Association Evidence Analysis Library Nutrition Counseling Workgroup conducted a systematic review of peer-reviewed literature related to behavior change theories and strategies used in nutrition counseling. This is a review. If I control F this article, I can also see all the times the word review comes up. Now, I want you to take note that there's a method section, results, and conclusions. I told you it can be tricky, but this is 100% a review article. Remember what I said earlier about looking in the references for original research? This article, number 19, Lifestyle Intervention in Individuals with Normal versus Impaired Glucose Tolerance, is an original research article. If I come across a review I like, check the reference and see if you can find an original research article in there. Work smarter, not harder. If all else fails and you still can't tell the difference between original research and a review article, contact a librarian. We can help you find an article or tell you if an article is original or review.